So this is at the JK Chambers chimney stack. The pot's still in situ, but we've exposed the nest and we're now going to try and remove the combs. It's quite a large colony, so it's going to be an interesting job.